You can see the ears, all of them are moving. It's like a car radiator. They're trying to cool themselves. It's very warm and dust inside. So Marula is being now put here in the position of being lucky. Okay, Frank, I'm moving. Frank says, I'm moving, Marula. Look after the head. I'm going now. She left, and then she left the head daughter to look after this head now. So she's the one that she's responsible for these guys that are being left behind.
Those two huge ones in the back are two men.
Yeah, that is Langa.
There's one there in the back. There's two there.
Yeah, Langa is big.
How old is Langa?
Langa is almost 19 years old now. He born in Thula Thula. If you do remember, Langa was, when Frankie, she arrived in Thula Thula, she was already pregnant. She was showing some funny behavior, where she was an unpredictable elephant when she came in. But after she gave born, she was so calm. She was the wonderful lady, Frankie. So I would say, like old ladies does when you're in there, you see? And then it will change after you give this little one and then look cute and then say, oh, so cute. And then become a baby. He's so handsome, but he's like a sissy boy.
He's a gentle giant.
Yeah. But a gentle giant doesn't show himself. He doesn't want to show himself to, like, he will be sitting in his room if he was a human. He will sit in his room and then play with his PlayStation and go in the kitchen to pick up his food from the microwave and go back in his bedroom to carry on playing with that game. That is Langa for you. That is Langa's behavior. He don't behave like Manda. Manda is a beast. Mabula, he's an entertainer. Shaga is an entertainer in his way, and Bafana now. Bafana is a moody guy, but Kobisa, he's awesome.
Really?
Yes, he's awesome. Now start to move.